Good morning from Annapolis, Maryland, and I'm at St. Mary's Parish where I come. When I'm out here and I'm in the Mary Garden, and this is the Joseph area, you can see the beautiful statue of Joseph, and you can come here and pray. And in the month of November, we pray for our beloved dead, and we ask all the saints in heaven to pray for us. And we read in the first reading that the Lord is so gracious and kind, and it says, "Therefore, you rebuke offenders little by little. Warn them and remind them of the sins they are committing, that they may abandon their wickedness and believe in you, O Lord." All right, so then we see this walked out in the gospel story of Zacchaeus, and it says that he was a chief tax collector, which means he was head of them all, and that meant that he worked for Rome, even though he was a son of Abraham, he was a Jew. And so he was probably hated by his fellow Jews, but he has a longing inside of him to connect with Jesus. He sees that goodness. He sees that just all that Jesus brings, which is restoration, forgiveness. And so we see him climb a tree. And what I want to ask you today is, what tree do you need to climb in order to seek Jesus? We see this longing inside of him. He probably had it all, wealth and fame among his friends, but he didn't have peace. And so what do you need to do today? Which tree do you need to climb in order to restore that oneness with Christ so that Christ can say, "I'm dining in your house today. You know, Zacchaeus, come down. I'm going to be with you today." So let's ask the Lord to bring to mind, do we need to forgive friends or family or even ourselves, like this was talking about, that little by little, the Lord kind of gives us little gentle nudges. What is it in your life that needs to be forgiven or restored? Or in the story of Zacchaeus, he had to go and he had to make a reparation. Is there something maybe you need to make reparation for that has been a wrong in your life that you need to ask for forgiveness and restore? Or we see almsgiving. Do you need to give to the poor? Has the Lord put something on your heart in that way? Let's ask the Lord to help us to climb those trees. All right. So in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, we give you ourselves today, and we ask that you would bring to mind any way that could bring us closer to you, how we could seek you more, if it's through forgiveness or reparation or even giving to a particular project, alms. Lord, whatever it may be, show us and then give us the grace to do it, because we know it's only by your grace that we can walk these things out. Give us a heart that longs and seeks like Zacchaeus, Lord, so that we can hear you say to us, "I'm coming to your house today. I want to dine with you." So let us throw open wide the doors of our heart that you may. We ask this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. God bless you. I'll be praying for you. Have a very blessed Sunday and be encouraged.